great and it's so windy today. Look at Lady's head. The big wheel's obviously not running. We know the outcome some rides. We're at the Pleasure Beach tomorrow, so hopefully the wind will have died down by then. Bailey, can you see the big one? Central Pier. Hopefully, take you on some rides. Some rides. Yeah, it's actually heaving on here. Is there a view down there, Bailey? The big one down there. Right, yeah, the big wheel. We're going to do some rides on the pier. Yeah, I don't actually know what's here exactly. Really busy. Look how windy it is today. Got the big wheel, which is obviously shut because of the wind. Got a Miami, I'm not sure the Miami's open, Bailey. Got a Waltzer carousel. You got a mini Miami, Bailey. Yeah, the Miami doesn't look like it's open, which is all the Matterhorn. Is the Matterhorn shut as well?
Oh, there they are, right? This is a pier.
This is free tickets for the Waltzer.
You've got a
rock and roll. This is the Matterhorn. Rock and roll express, Bailey. Dodgems. Here's the Waltzer. I don't know if it's what's open yet. You've got the Mammy over here, Bailey. Is it? Oh, the Miami's closed, unfortunately. There it is, the extreme. What do you reckon? Look at these old dodgems. They look really old then. Retro, yeah, the Miami looks like it's closed due to the high winds and the big wheel. But we can take you on the Waltzer. Waltzer and the Rock and Roll, Matterhorn maybe open. So we'll do a couple of rides, it'll be a little vlog. We'll buy some tokens, shall we, Bailey? Central Pier, Blackpool. So there is a couple of road closures. Miami's not working, but we're going to get the Matterhorn in. We've got the Waltzer. We might do the Dodgems. And we paid £20 for 25 tickets.
Which is a crap deal.
That's all right. This is free tickets each. So we'll get you a free ride in today.
Terrible.
Not terrible. Yeah. Shout out to Big Perm TV who came here. This is where I got the idea of hitting this pier from Big Perm, so there you go, mate. Yeah, so it'll be a mini vlog. We'll do the Pleasure Beach tomorrow if the weather's better. The big one, it better be open. The weather's horrendous. It's like 60 mile an hour winds or something. But here we are then. We'll take you on the Waltzer and the crazy Matterhorn, according to Chris Gamble. It's like, goes up, literally the car like tilts like that. I can't wait to do that one. It's called Rock and Roll, I think. But yeah, we'll take you on this for a POV. And the sun's coming out in Blackpool. I just forgot, me and Bailey were just eating fish and chips. Uh-oh. I hope he's not fast. I think I'm going to be sick, otherwise. I should not have eaten. Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, Bailey. Whoa. Whoa. Testing maybe, but yeah, that was a really good waltz. So you got a really long cycle. Bailey, how long were you on there?
5 minutes.
5, 6, 7 minute cycle, really long. But yeah, that's a really good waltz. Yeah, it's actually quite busy for such a small little pier with limited rides. It's quite busy. Yeah, okay, you got your arcades as well. Got the dodgems down here, some mini games. There's not a lot here actually. I think the south pier is better. These dodgems look quite unique, Bailey, aren't they? That's free tickets, Bailey, for the dodgems, so we can do that in a minute. I think they used to be a Blackpool pleasure beach.
Hey guys, turn the wheels, ready to stop, turn your wheels.
Got this little thing, Bailey can do this. The Matterhorn's still not open at the moment, is it? I don't know, there's not a lot here, to be fair. But I just wanted to do the Matterhorn, say, because Chris's video, he made it look really good. And the big wheel's going there, Bailey. You enjoying Blackpool so far? Yeah, we've done the Coral Island ghost train, which is amazing.
Can I look in the arcade?
Yeah, in a minute. Go on then, our way out here. Don't get lost. Yeah, that was the Waltzer. We're in the arcade of Bailey, actually really well themed arcade. Look at this, pirates. I hate arcades, they're completely burn through your money.
Oh my god.
What's that? We've got some more stuff out the back here, Bailey. Bailey, I'm just going to go and look out here. Some more stuff out here. I've got a mini carousel. Yeah, it's just like almost opposite the back. Let's go there. Oh, there's some more rides out here as well. Look. You just see how rough it is today, look. Nice shot of the big one. Yeah. like this end of the pier, to be honest. I'll go back in. Find Bailey. And Roll Express, the crazy Matterhorn. We're still waiting for someone to come and operate it. I did ask, apparently it is running today. So we're gonna hang around and wait for this ride. Have a little walk up here, Bailey. Yeah, the ride price is there. The big wheel is four tickets, actually. So yeah, that's the ride prices. Quite expensive. Got a junior carousel, Bailey. Don't fancy going on that, dear. Big wheel. It's pretty massive, isn't it? I don't think it is. I don't know. The wheel is closed. Got a junior wheel there. Yeah, Bailey. There's literally not a lot. Bailey, do you want to go on the Junior Miami? Take the GoPro on. We could get Bailey to get you a POV, the Junior Miami. Because the big one is closed. Yeah, we're still waiting for the Matterhorn. Here we go, look, the Matterhorn is testing, Bailey! There's Elvis up there, rocking out. Yeah, apparently this one is crazy fast, isn't it? Did you see Big Perm's TV vlog? He was loving life on this ride. Me and Bailey love a good Matterhorn, don't we?
How crazy.
That one we did at the Screamer at Newbury, that was amazing, wasn't it? Now that was a good Matterhorn. Just warming her up for us, look. Yeah, we'll take you on this, we'll take you on dodgems. Bailey is going to ride the mini Miami, get a POV. If he's not too big.
Yeah.
There's a little frog hopper up there, Bailey. Do we get that a go? Yeah, this is three tickets each. Three each? Three each. Where are we? Rock and roll. Three tickets. They're basically £3.50, which is quite expensive. Nice shot there of the big wheel. I can't wait for this. I've been looking forward to this Matterhorn.
Yeah.
It's good. Yeah, again, apologies for the vlog. It's not going to be the best vlog in the world. Or the longest, it's not a lot here. But we will be doing the Pleasure Beach tomorrow. And the weather's supposed to be better, isn't it? The weather's supposed to be better. So get on the big one tomorrow in Fusion.
Big one.
The big one. Nice views. Here we go then, we're on the Matterhorn. Come on, let's see what you can do. Come on, baby. Here we go. Feel the speed, Bailey. We're speeding up. We're speeding up.
This is the best kids ride I've ever been on.
Kids ride, yeah, at the moment. Come on. Whoa, here we go. Feel that. Here we go. Oh, I can feel it tilting already. Look. This is going to be a good one. I can tell. Oh, Bailey, Bailey. Oh God. Hey! 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 Oh! Oh, bloody hell! Woo! Oh, yeah! Oh, Rock and Roll Express, baby! Oh! Woo! winning it, to be honest, mate. I've done a lot better, I've got to be honest with you. It's not that crazy, is it, Bailey? Maybe they're just not running it to its full potential. Hey! Oh, there you go, saying that, that was quite a good whip. And we're stopping, no way. I've got to say, I'm disappointed. Very disappointed.
Crap, mate.
Bailey's like, crap. Unless we're going backwards, are we? I don't think we will. Nah, they're not going backwards. I'm really disappointed the Miami is not working. It's quite a good one as well, actually. It's got the single over the shoulder restraints, like the one at Barry Island. Shame it's not running, but the lights are on. We've got the Miami, it's open. Bailey, the Miami's open.
Phew!
Yeah. Miami's open. I'm happy now. Yeah, so everything open pretty much, apart from the big wheel. So I'm quite impressed with the operations getting this open. We're going to do the dodgems quick.
We need to get Christian in that one.
Get Christian the Waltzer. Thank you, sir. Here we are then on the Miami Bailey. The floor's gone, we're going.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
That door open. Strong winds today.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Heads back and away we go.
Hey, let's go straight into it. Bloody hell, that's quick. Whoa, Bailey. That's a great Miami, that is. Really quick. Bloody hell. Bloody hell, that one's quick! I'm getting some serious air coming. Bloody hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, fantastic. Oh, bloody hell. I'm getting thrown around all over the place here. Oh. The one thing I will say about the essential pier is the ride cycles are really good. Go the other way. All right, Bailey. Hey, Bailey. Woo! Oh my God! Jesus! Bloody hell! I'm bloody. Oh my God! I'm coming right out of the seat. It's Master Blaster run for his money. Really, really good actually. How you feeling, Bailey? Oh, sorry about the wind. Oh my God. Oh my God. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. central pier. It's a good ride, isn't it, really? I felt safe and sound on the ground. That's good.
Okay, that's right.
How was the Miami? Good, wasn't it?
Not doing any talking in this one. I'm trying to put POV in there for a
minute. Yeah, the Miami is fantastic. So much air time. Yeah, we're going to go on the dodgems quick. And then we're going to go and find if anyone's got a fidget spinner. Yeah, we've done quite a few rides today. They're all right, aren't they?
Come on.
The Miami made up for it. The Miami is really good.
And the Waltzer.
I don't like fast Waltzers, and that was ideal for me. It was just right. It wasn't slow and it wasn't quick, so I didn't feel too sick. Oh, my phone's ringing.
Bailey, I'm a dodgem.
Yeah, Bailey. Dodgems. They're quite unique looking dodgems, actually. I've never seen any like this. But yeah, apparently these did used to be in Blackpool Pleasure Beach. They look alright. Alright. Take you for a spin. Oh, one-handed driving though. Here we go. Oh, Bailey. There's Bailey. Oh my god, I think I've got a dodgy car here. The spark's coming out underneath it. Oh, Bailey! Oh, pile up! Hey, Bailey! Oh. Oh my word! Slowest dodges I've ever been on! Bailey! Wrong way, one way round. Yeah, very slow. Hey, Bailey's stuck! Every time you bump, you completely stop. It takes an hour to get any speed up on E. Bailey. Oh my god, he's just slow.
Look at this.
Hey, there you go. Oh, what's going on? Bailey. Oh, what a shot. Bailey! Oh! That's quite a fun note. There's Bailey, we're gonna get him! Bailey! We're gonna get Bailey! Seen one of these before. Mini Miami. You've got the wheel right. Maybe that's about it, isn't it? Right, we're gonna go. That was it. lovely view there of Blackpool Tower as well. Actually, the wind's calmed down a lot. It's not too bad on the pier. Right, yeah. Thanks for joining us. We're going to play the beach tomorrow, aren't we, Bailey? That'd be fun.
Yeah.
To the pleasure beach tomorrow.
Are you looking forward to tomorrow?
Yeah, you're looking forward to tomorrow.
Can you give me some credit on my time?
Yeah, not yet though. Right, yeah, we're gonna go meet mummy now, go to the shopping centre. So yeah, pleasure beach tomorrow. Hope the weather's a bit better.